When it comes to selecting clovers, particularly if you're going to mix some together, I often will keep my annuals separate from my perennials, particularly because that way it allows me to use my perennials in a multiple year system. I often will add chicory with those as well. Chicory is a really drought tolerant plant that deer love, and it often can carry that food plot during a dry year, and it is a great companion, because that's also a perennial, to use with your perennial clovers, your red and your white clovers. Other situations, if I'm planting an annual, I will plant, and if I can, those crimson and arrowleaf in together, and often will mix them with a cereal grain like oats or like wheat, because if they are all annuals, that gives me more options from both an herbicide perspective to manage that plot, as well as then being able to either combine that with another species or be able to mix it out after that first year. So it's not unheard of to mix annual and perennial clovers, but in most cases, you can provide yourself more management options if you do keep those two separate in different areas.